Hopefully make a cool pattern on my arm.